Sacramento City officials say they don't have a good estimate on the amount of revenue that might be being lost here in Sacramento because of the illegal use of these handicap placards. However, they say that for every spot where someone is illegally using a disabled placard, they could be losing as much as $10 a day per car.